I'd like to take this moment to congratulate everyone on their top-notch performances in the recent Sports Day Games. And thinking back to what brought us there, ruminate on the fact that you kids picked a fight with your upperclassmen. All in the past now. But in the interest of your team-building skills, we have a little event planned. Something I call...